YouTube family, welcome to me doing another Minecraft Pocket Edition. We're going through my world, and I'm going to be still looking through for Skybox and whatnot, but anyway, yeah, you can tell from right here, I was really busy around here. Let's see what's going on over here. And of course, what we going on over here. Just let me put away some stuff. Let's see. Okay. So anyway, I guess we're going to still... Yes, we can still pick it. I still think we can mine still. But if you guys are wondering if the zombie thing is still, if the little cute little zombie is still riding on my sheep, last time I checked, it is. So, I don't know how this will go, but anyway, I should grab a little... Let me grab one of the torches. Nothing yet. Let me just drop this. Put this, let's say, right here. And let's go continue on mining. Okay. Gonna get more flint than ever. If you guys are wondering about why I'm getting a lot of flint, it's because of this I'm using. And yes, you can combine flint with iron to create flint and steel, but I'm also gonna need is some obsidian to do it. Wonder why. Oh, because I... yeah, I see, because I accidentally mined over here. Okie dokie. Just gotta make sure. Which I should make sure. I'll do a little dip here. A little dip over here. Just in case. Alright. And this is ridiculous, but whatnot. Did I just dip? Grab another torch. Sorry about that. So, anyway, while I am sort of digging and whatnot, I should say pick mining. Huh. Oh, wow, I went up. Anyway. Oh, jeez. Is it dark already? Okay. So, anyway, I don't talk about any of the other things, but I guess I can talk about... Oh, great! Time to get wrecked, all of you, before I get wrecked. Brrrah! Bruh! 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 Dang it! Well, this is something new. At least I got my, Alright, I need to put away stuff here. Because that was just considered to be sort of embarrassing. So yesterday I watched Pixelmon. I know there's supposed to be Trollcraft today, if there's going to be any. But yesterday was the Pixelmon challenge going on with the guys, Craner, Sundy, and Captain Sparkles. And let's just say it was pretty darn hilarious. And if you guys want to know what happened was, it was some kind of battle going on between the three. But here's the funny part. The guys had the whoever had a wedding had to face off against the trainer, and it says Jordan on Saturdays. I'm like, wait, this is on Jordan? So I'm like, what? I was like, oh, good grief. Like, it was meant on about him. I'm like, jeez, this is all about Cat Sparkles and what the. Alright, let me see. Waiting for the hunger to go away. But anyway, yeah, I was like, what? I'm like, wait, this is what he do on Saturdays to be a furry? I'm like, ay, ay, ay. That's so weird. Alright, I'm like. And of course, you guys should check this out. I'll leave you guys on. I don't know who I should. Actually, I'll give you Captain Sparkle's point of view. So, anyway. So, I watched Jordan and Ian and Crater, all three of them going at it. The funny thing is, it goes from one thing to the next. They would talk about who was going to go, who would fight against who, whatnot. But it was really funny in a way. Like, you would have to see what was going on between those three. But in the end, and let's just say in the end of this battle, it was just really kind of unusual. Oh, and two, so, yeah. But anyway, I will leave that link in the video. Now, today I promise you guys I will do Fortress Fury. It's just depending on how it is. I don't know what is going on. I think it's my, it could be my internet provider, it could be my phone provider, there, or something else that is not letting me to, you know, go on and do this. But I promise you guys, I will make sure that. That was my hit. So yeah, it'll probably even though I'll have this video probably. After I'm done playing Fortress Fury, just really want to get a couple of battles going on over there. Oh, it's another sheep. Well, at least it's not having a zombie riding on him. But I had to throw that in. Silly me. Wow. That's a lot of sand and sandstone.
Yeah! My bad.
I always forget that when it comes to anything that is solved, you may end up getting killed. It's a funny thing that will happen. If you guys are wondering why I'm not in my usual spots, it's because I want to sport out a little bit. But I should go back to where the torches are at. Actually, I need to build up more torches than the ones I currently have. Though, I could get some sticks from the dead. I guess the dead branches. You know. Anyway, I'm also been checking out to try to do, I don't know, a skyblock series. It's with some for the PE edition and to see. Excuse me. And to see what we can do. And so far, I think we could try one, but I think I'm looking for the ones with the achievements, you know. And like, if they had, like, an achievement book or whatnot. Oh, I guess I was mining in here, huh. Yeah, I can tell because I had some torches laid out. Though I will get some more. Maybe we should come back over here. Just gotta make sure I follow where the torches are at so I don't get lost. Oh, it's raining. Oh, jeez. Actually, I can see my work that I did over there. I'm just swimming. See, there's for my spot where I have some of my stuff growing. I should do this. Easily get in. So you can tell what's going on. I should do is to go set up the place for the horse. I forgot that I need to do the horses, but I'll have to wait till I gather up enough stuff. Alright, so I guess I got enough for 20 torches. A little bread. I can't only sleep at night. Actually, I got some wool, but I need more. So chase, because I need to build another bed, just in case. But for now, I don't know, I guess I could mine over there. And we have to go grab more. I forgot I can come down here. I should check out the achievements and what I need. I know I was supposed to. Whoopsie! great. That was my last stone. I should check the rest. Alright, let's see. I can sign any other stone and so or whatnot. I'm hoping to find any gold ore. So, yeah. So anyway, towards the ending of this video, you guys can go ahead and check out the pic. I'll leave in the ending annotations of what happened with the Pixelon battle. Oh boy. Yikes! I knew that would happen! Shoot. Well, that would happen very weirdly enough. Alright, let me see if I can try to go this way. In the sense of direction. Do not deal with the water. Which I can do is to put some near the water. I'll just put a can. I'm going to put two torches so I know that that's a no-go. What do we have here? Iron? Really? It is! Whoa! I can't believe I hit the mudload of this. Goody, I can start to smelt more and get more iron pickaxes going. That's it? Oh. Wait, if I do that, I'm gonna need to get waterlogged. And I do not want to deal with that. Okay. Let me build a little hole down just in case. Yep. I knew that would happen. Alright, so let's put tortoise here, and over here, and I should just put four, so in case that ever happened again. You know, I may need more torches in the long run. You know what I'm saying? Wait, right there. Which I should do since I mined all the way up there. I'm gonna go ahead and try to smelt all of this. Oopsie, I missed one. Huh. Or two. Three I missed. Ooh, wow. Is there any more? No. Okay, let's go back over here and well, the one. Jeez, not right now. Yikes. You can hit the water. But am I going the right way? Nope. Three. It's over here. Yep. Alright, so that's good, I guess you'd say. Alright, let's go see if anything happened, because I don't know what to do right now with the cute little zombie on my sheep. Is it still there? Ugh, I don't know what to do. What the? Oh, it's a spider trying to survive. Yeah, get wrecked, spider. Alright, let's see. Okay.
not only the little sheep is, not only most of my sheep is gone, but so is the cute little zombie. Oh, darn it. Ugh. I guess I could feed my sheep. Actually, let me see. Oh, there he is. And he's attacking me. You want to go at it again, little dude? I'm ready to get wrecked. Yep, I got wrecked. Hey, now I have to go back. Well, that was fun. No more of what happened. I got super wrecked. Let's go beat that little zombie up. Pretty sure by the time I get there, he's gone. And then I may have to, well, repopulize that. Have to repopulize my sheep again. Replace all the ones that got killed by the little dinger. Yeah, come at me. Get wrecked. Here, get a little beating, you stupid little zombie. I got wrecked again! Jeez! New slumber with some help. I'll slap him with them help. Hey, Bill. See, I'm getting viciously attacked by the cute little zombie because he's mad at me for killing it, for probably having killing it, like, the sheep. The sheep probably died because of him. Let's go kick that little zombie's butt. Where are you, you little whelp? Yeah! Yeah! Take that! Take that! You dingling. Took my freaking cheddar. You're the one running my sheep. Now I have to replace. Now I have to replenish my sheep. Even though it's cute and all, but. Now to replenish my sheepy. It's the last. Only four of them. I promise I'll bring you more. I just can't believe that little stupid. I can't believe that little sinking cute little zombie screwed us. I'll get my revenge! My revenge! Oh, yeah, have to go play. Now I need to go play that song. Alright, let me see if there's any more zombies nearby. At least not screwing around. Alright. The cows look plentiful. In a way, I guess. And I'll try to repopulize my sheepies. As soon as I can. That gave me a scare a couple of days. Alright, let's see. Actually, let's go try to work on the horse thing I set up. Actually, I started to, but didn't have a chance to work on. Because it's right over there. Even though I should build a fence around. But, for now, it's just encased in the dirt. Will be added with a little red sand. Stay in stone. And I'm sure you guys are wondering, why are you building this over here? Why can't you build like what you did over there? Because, well, that's the only thing I have available over there. And I'm gonna add some cobblestone, I guess. But I'm not gonna put, I should put fence around. But it's gonna take me a lot of wood to use that I may have to get. So the horse does not escape. So I'm not sure if the hay bale would work. So we're going to try this out for today. We're going to get ourselves a little, so we get a horse, of course. Let's see. I may have to leave a little indentation in. But I just gotta make sure that the horse does not fully escape. Well, that was where I hit the mutton. Well, that was weird of me to doing that. Alright, just let me just deal with this. Okay, we'll just leave it like this. For now. Alright, let's see if we can go get the hay. Let's see if we can try to get the horse in here. Let me see what I was supposed to do. Alright. Let me see if I can try to lead him in. I think I saw one, but I don't know. Oopsie. Well, this has just became too weird, to say the least. That should not happen. And I'm about to die anyway. This is really embarrassing. Well, that was embarrassing, to say the least. And it got dark so fast. Oh, jeez Louise. Alright, let's go get it, because then I'm going to get my stuff, and then I'm going to end it. Gee. I think let me do something. This is gonna be sound ridiculous, but I'm gonna try to go get it. And it's over. I think I'm gonna try to fish my stuff out. Let me see if I can. Some videos. I'll picture one of them, and it's Jordan. Let's go see. So I may have to do some off-cam stuff. I think I'm my same race, sort of, in a way. I think I got all my stuff. Not sure. Oh, I see the stinking hay. Oh, jeez. I think I got my stuff back. But anyway, I'm going to have to stop this right now because I'm going to go have this video prepared for around lunch. I'll probably have this video available at around 3. So anyway, thank you guys watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.